and I ended up rushing to Matthews. And like, as soon as I got there, they were telling me that it was serious and they're transferring her downtown. And I was just like, oh my God, like how serious is this? Because she's been ill before and it's scary. It's scary every time your parent is ill because that thought always runs through your mind. Like, when is gonna be the time that you lose your parent? You know, and I was thinking of that, and it's just like, I had to calm myself down and get to the next hospital. And when I got there, they did a wonderful job of getting her stabilized, getting her together. And I think the next day I met Dr. Hage, and he kind of explained to me about...
This blood clot is deep in the brain and is surrounded by normal brain tissue. So in order for us to get to it, we have to cross normal brain. We decided to use a brand new technique that had never been used in North Carolina before. What this technique does is it uses a small camera system that has a hollow opening inside of it that creates a channel for us to introduce instruments through it under visualization with the camera in order for us to reach the blood clot and suck it out. And all of that is done through a tiny incision in the skin, in the forehead. And using the system for the first time in North Carolina, we were able to suction more than 96% of the blood clot through a channel the size of a pencil. So this is really, you know, groundbreaking technology. And we were really happy that we were able to use it for the first time in order for us to help the patient achieve a great outcome. Previous studies have usually been able to remove blood clots up to 80 to 90%. So for us to achieve 96% removal was really an excellent result. And we're so glad that we're able to help the patient that way.
My mother's always come to Novant hospitals, and every time she's received really good care, well, all of us are really glad that we still have our mother. Just a couple, like, was it yesterday, day before, she was able to tell me good morning. And that was a welcome sound.